I was stirred but not shaken when Em informed me the future of us animals is at risk. So I did what I had to do. And it was no Dr. No who did the deed. This state-of-the-art equipment is definitely Q's handiwork. And ladies, rest assured, it'll be just like old times for us. Seems I've risen to the occasion and can't get down. Contact the Mayor's Alliance for New York City's Animals about low-cost spaying and neutering in your area.